Ziggler is so accomplished, and it's so important for an opponent of his to go in there with a plan. And that plan should revolve around working a leg to the point where it takes Ziggler longer to move around the ring and takes away that massive spring in his legs.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Back into the ring now.
Now back to the ring.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal. Jack Swagger with a nice reversal. Well, if we're going to talk Dolph Ziggler and pay-per-views, we can't begin with anything else other than the 2012 Money in the Bank. Dolph won the first match of the night, the Money in the Bank ladder match, to win a contract for the World Heavyweight Championship match. Dolph Ziggler winning the opening Money in the Bank match at that pay-per-view in 2012 sent a message that the show-off had arrived. Dolph Ziggler earned that briefcase and did go on to cash it in to become World Heavyweight Champion. Oh! Ow!
Keep your eye on this one. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Ow!
This might be big.
He saw that one coming.
Oof.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
And will this be it? Two.
Look at this.
The All-American wants it. Jack Swagger, what a maneuver. Will it be? Two, three, new champion, Jack Swagger with a blinding victory.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. There was no love lost in that match, and look at the impact in these highlights.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the All-American-American, Jack Swagger.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.